Nice to meet you.
Think you can keep up? Let's see.
She has abilities that can make her two range, so that won't be too effective. Really don't know how to use 7 effectively. And hey, what am I gonna do? Learn by not doing it? I think they might be a new player, so... That's good. Give me a punching bag to work out on. Watch their new players play the card game for however long the card game's been out.
Stay cool. Stay focused. I've got this one in the bag.
Gently close my window out on my goddamn screen.
Proceeding.
Go. Roll lock. Okay.
Don't worry, I'm just fine.
That's the thing that keeps fucking me up when I fight her. Why doesn't I do things? It's because blocks hit and damage triggers. I knew that. On her coming towards me.
Probably excellent.
Will. No way I'm gonna lose with this.
There we go. picked on my ass, aren't they? Yeah. And they're gonna heal on top of it.
Better watch out. There.
That's so mean.
Was mean. Hurry up and steal my life. I would have stolen too.
How you deal with this?
Oh, she has a soak move I could have used with this.
This might sting a bit.
That's alright. That's what I should have used.
Ready for action.
Wow, what a great idea.
Dodges, I can move one. If she doesn't dodge, I can move two.
Hooray!
Oh no, I can just move one regardless.
I'm ready for ya.
Don't worry.
Find the gap.
I've got this one in the bag.
This will surely get them good.
I wouldn't say shortly. If they dodge, they can just run up here. I assume they're gonna dodge. No? Came wrongly.
What's that?
Better watch out. This might stink.
Don't worry.
I'm ready. This should work nicely.
Wow, what a great idea.
You anti, I anti. Don't anti. I don't anti.
Come here. Yeah. Should be no problem at all.
No way I'm gonna lose with this.
Go ahead, run up in my face. Or run away. Either one.
Better watch out. Let's see how you deal with this.
In case they use retreat.
Wow, what a great idea. Ooh.
You can't get away from me.
Yay!
Don't do 9 damage, I'm gonna get a hit.
Hooray!
I'm ready for ya.
Use more of that. Use up all of it. Yeah. Go ahead, max out your priority. Oh shit. More stun guard. Blah, blah, blah.
Cop it now! Stop
Ooh.
It!
Ooh. That's fucking dangerous. That's incredibly dangerous.
This should work nicely. Hooray! I'm ready for ya. Ooh.
Ready to do my 2 damage. Or not. They can't dodge now, because I was thinking of. Daunted is now worthless.
This should work nicely. I'm all set.
Just hurry it up! Wow, what a great idea.
I don't know about all that. Come towards me, I miss.
Yes! watch out. Guess that's the end of that.
I'll make it look like I'm considering, even though I know what I'm doing already.
Proceeding.
I'm all set.
I think they might dodge, and I don't want to waste an attack, and I'm not sure we'll hit.
You can't get away from me.
Invest so much into a dodge. You go first. You go wherever you want.
Better watch out.
Ooh, what's that?
Only gave stun immunity instead of 5, but she'll break right through it. Oh, I didn't mean to swap. Reconsidered and said, nah, I'm not gonna swap. And then what do? I swap. Fastest card, I got to deal with it. Stun immunity.
Let's do this.
Proceeding.
I'm ready for ya.
Ooh.
As long as she can't do 7 More damage power. In this attack, it'd be good. Or soak 3, but I don't think she can soak 3. Probably not.
Hooray!
7 damage is more possible. It doesn't matter. Good. That means we won't have the same priority, we won't clash. That's all I really want. That should be game.
This is all just a misunderstanding.
A little bit of overkill, good measure. She's interesting to play.